Hey guys, this is a tutorial on how to install bucket mods. On my last tutorials, I made how to make a bucket server and how to set up Hamachi Network for the bucket server. On this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to get the mods. So go to the link in the description and it'll take you to this page. So what you want to do is click on Get Plugins. And if you have a special plugin you want to look up, just type in right here. But a good plugin would be Essentials. I already have it right here. You do ESSEN and it'll pop up right here. And once you do that, you can click download and it'll just download it for you. Save it to wherever you want. I guess we'll just save it to my desktop. And then once you do that, want to open it with WinRAR or 7-zip, and then in your bucket server, if you set it up right and with all the folders popping up, there should be one called plugins. So what you want to do is click on plugins. I need to wait for this to load, and come on, there you go, kind of. So when you click on bucket plugins here, it'll be named plugins, and then just drag and drop these files from WinRAR into here. If you don't have WinRAR or 7-zip, I will post the links in the description. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. Wait for more tutorials and gameplay soon. Bye.